Side draw. Ready? Racing, tag and release, stepped okay. It's getting a bit of pressure early. Going quickly, Funky Monkey. French Idol pushing over, and Jay's Ace. It's able to sweep around and grab the lead. Jay's Ace gets clear down the back. Tag and release second. Five away came French Idol. They were followed by Funky Monkey, Rockaway, then Motown Kenny, Wheelback Sweeping Strikes, and Premier Jet. But the front runner, Jay's Ace, well clear. Comes to the turn, six in front over tag and release. Funky Monkey, Motown Kenny. But it's all Jay's Ace down the running. And Jay's Ace went on to win it well. Motown Kenny got home hard for second. Third is Funky Monkey, and fourth home tag and release. Then French Idol, Premier Jet from Sweeping Strikes, and Rockaway was back at the tail end. The run here is a new best time for Jay's Ace, 29.80. After the running of race number one, 8.43.1 showed some good acceleration to get around them early and grab the front. Jay's Ace and has opened up for a big win, nearly 10 lengths actually in the end. Number 8, Cameron Butcher, K&C Butcher, a black dog, December 2014, Beckham Bale, Alana Blues, number 8. Second to 4, Motown Kenny, Tyson Bradley, a black dog, May 2015, Collision, Motown Girl, and one tag and release.